Hello, hello, with a big shout out to you viewers. I welcome you for this today's appointment here with the Lotus and Alex Zanardi of the year 1993. We are here at Salvador Street Circuit to test the car for the season opening that will be taking place very, very soon. Of course, I am doing here some invented scenery, historical, inaccurate track and car combo, but the main thing here is, guys, that we are going to test the car out, because this car is available coming with the 1993 Formula One mod that I have downloaded just yet, and you can go over to www.overtake.gg to do the same if you want to try it out for yourselves. But here we are today and ready to go on track. Yes, so ready to go here with Zanardi and the Lotus, the year 1993.
Exit's clear, push.
Salvador, nice little track here with a left hand sweeper. Back straight, a hard braking point, double left hander, in first gear, a little bit getting loose with the back end, then back onto the straight, and then we have to brake for the chicane left right, touching the barrier, but only slightly. Getting over again to get back here into this hairpin on the main straight. With another chicane following. Very nice track to test the cars here. We've got all the elements needed to get some balance work done. Some setup work done. Check out how the suspension is working, how the engine map is set up. How the brakes are working. And how the car is handling those different type of corners. I can say already, just after only 1.5 lap, it's feeling great. It's very nice to drive this car around here. Forza Alex, fai ci vedere di che pasta sei fatto. Oh, very late braking, but it's enough to make the chicane. Very nice undulations as well. You can see how the suspension is working here.
Your brake temperatures are really high, mate. They're cooking.
I like this. We can deeply dive into it, guys, now. Let's stop talking. As you're rumbling over the curves there. And let's set in a nice clean lap from here. Let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm not very happy with the last chicane, but apart from that, it was a good lap. So let's take this lap for the video and let's see it again from track and view. And from there, jumping back right into the car for the cool down lap here at San Salvador with the Lotus of Alex Zanardi from the year 1983. Thank you for watching all together. Hope you have enjoyed it. If you did, smash the like button. And we see us very, very soon for more. So, till then, stay well, stay tuned, and bye bye from Ronaldo. Till next time, ciao. Now let's head into the pits from here. Grande Alex. Bravissimo. E la Lotus funziona bene anche qui.
Look out for the pit speed limit.
Ciao. Un bacio.
The conductor sings his songs again. The passengers will please refrain. This train has got the disappearing rail of rules. Good morning, America, how are ya? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native star. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is